So I heard about Hackathon through my university.
I was following BCG Platinion on the LinkedIn.
I saw this great opportunity by one of the biggest companies in consulting.
And this is for the 2022 BCG Platinion Hackathon.
We decided to bring more than 100 people together.
It's really cool to be here and not in a digital space like the 2 years before.
I would say I don't know who's not here.
It's very international.
We are working with participants from all over Latin America.
In Africa, in the Middle East.
Lovely Amsterdam.
We are now all over the world basically, coming together and hacking on the same challenge.
We would like to see people working on solutions, coming up with great ideas on sustainability.
How can we actually use technology in a sustainable way?
Everyone is super excited, and you can just feel the energy in the room of everyone being very focused on what they're doing.
Everyone is aware of how important is the topic this year.
They're working on a really amazing idea.
So we are working on trying to reduce food waste, especially fruits and vegetables.
We're working on the better use of energy.
So my group is specifically working on trying to solve the problem of reduction of use of pesticides in growing crops.
We are looking into ways to gamify the experience and motivate people to translate their behavior into more energy efficient ways.
For BCG, but for the entire society, sustainability is the topic at the moment.
Put everything on the table to actually change something for the world, for our clients, and for you also as an individual.
People here want to achieve things, and in that way you should go the extra mile.
It's like a startup feeling, so we have places to chill and to have lunch and to connect with each other, so it's a nice place to work together.
I've met people from machine learning, business intelligence, front-end development, back-end development.
We have also seen architects, we have seen people who care about the economics behind a problem, and all of disciplinary components need to come together to build a good product.
Yeah, it's great. Everyone's super eager, talented.
My expectations were really blown. I was blown away by the quality of the teams.
They exceeded all expectations.
It was an amazing experience.
So far it has been a cool experience. I have met a lot of cool and smart people.
I got to know Platinion in this first hackathon, and I thought, wow, this is a super cool company, and joined BCG Platinion.
I think we are already super on fire for next year.
Typical BCG, will do it bigger and better next year, so I think it's exciting to look ahead.